this bitch named Lisa, right? And this nigga named Jack, and this nigga named Tim, and it's a whole lot of other shit going on, man. Some of that shit, Brazy. Know that bitch named Lisa, see Lisa, she good people. Lisa be doing her thing. Lisa just dropped the Regal. Hey, Lisa four with Jack. And Jack, he four with Tim. Jack fell in love with Lisa. And she fucking both of them. Jack coming through at 3. Leave her home by herself. Tim coming through at 9. Leave her home by 11. See Jack four with Tim. They hit right here, man. But Jack don't need no. That Tim fucking it hoe. See Tim don't play. Tim the dog way. But he don't want Jack to know, so he keeping that on the low. One day Jack snap on Lisa. Lisa, she just explode. I don't fuck with you no more. That's something that you gotta know. Jack would like what you said. She like I'm fucking your friend. Jack yeah through the phone like, bitch, stop all that playing. Lisa hung up the phone, and Jack, he calling down, went straight to the voicemail. He don't need answer the call. Jack hopped in the car, on the way to Lisa house. Parked the car around the corner, got out and walked. Jack turned the corner, see Tim car in the yard. This shit can't be true, see Jack went to thinking hard. Jack went to the backyard, crept through the back door. Now Jack in the hallway, they don't need mud, no. Jack butt through the door, caught both of them in the bed. Look Tim right in the eye, Tim was looking scared. Tim tried to explain, gave Tim 2 to the head. Gave Lisa 3 to the chest, left both of they ass dead. Cold word.
Check this out right here, though.
Hey, Jack doing it big. Jack moving them bricks. And it run wrong tone. They say he a walking lick. Hey, Jack fuck with Tony, but he don't know Tony phony. He think Tony homie, but Tony bout that G only. And Tony got a bad ass sister. Nice Sheila. Long hair, pretty naked thick. She a bad bitch. But she had no love for nigga since she lost her best friend. Took that raise in her mouth. So since she learned in the pen. One day she had her brother Tony Krill chilling on the couch out of nowhere. JJ walk up in the house and she tell he dope boy. The way that ice shine on him, he must just got out of prison, cause he got some size on him. Jack shop, nigga mouth drop, can't take his eyes off her. She keep back, 5-4 bloody land, cause she know he want her. She get up, he look at her butt. Now that nigga store, I must be dry, you must be wet, cause this be a fine fuck. Ayy, Sheila been to prison, she did 5 in some chain. Like to play the mind game, she'll drive when it's sane. She asked her how he get in jury, he said out the crab pot. When she saw the diamonds in his mouth, she think it jackpot. Brazy, ayy. So you know he go on and on his life. He lick on with this bitch and this bitch right here, this bitch friend. And man, it's just get wasted, it's just get brazy. You gotta listen to this shit though, man.
Long little track, baby.
Jack caught out with Sheila, then he take her to the mall. Ball out, sit my later, Sheila moving in the house. Jack handcuffing, he ain't tryna lose another bitch. And he still like forget that little pussy shit he did. He felt he could trust Sheila, so he ran to his little sin. Told her, I wag Lisa, and my right hand man. Sheila, Lisa, bad friend. He thinking this shit beginning, but then when this shit gon' end. Baby, I gotta pee, can you hold on for a minute? She run to the bathroom, drop tear for a dead friend. Wipe her face with a rag, and look up in the mirror. Right then, recognize, she a natural born killer.
pulled out a phone, calling Thoroughbred nigga, thinking no way, he took my dog, man, I gotta kill him, hello, hey, this Sheila Zay, I got a little plate, what it do, I might know this dude move 40 bricks a day, hold on, wait, I'm gonna need more than me, if this a home invade, no, babe, everything straight, right now I'm at in place, you okay, I'm finna test you out of info where he stay, make it quick, soon as I get that bitch on guard, I'm on my way, Sheila walked in the room, he like it took you long enough, told a nigga shut your mouth, you know I had to freshen up, Sheila hopped in the bed, asked her why your eye red, blinded on the purple blood, went to kissing on his neck, told him relax, went to licking on his chest, mad as fuck, still played a part, hit him with some head, oh yeah, then when he heard her, knock at the door, her head a fool, he forgot to take it, Glock to the door, soon as he left, Sheila hopped up, grabbed the gun out the purse, when he walked to the door, with all he heard, boom, nigga got that iron in his face, and Sheila right behind him, clutching on her, snorting on 38, Zay say fuck it, and went to dump it, slugs in his chest, she hit him 3 times, cross his back, and then slow one more cross his neck, walked up on her, tear her eye, told her nigga, you a dead man, know that girl, Lisa that you killed, they on my best friend, he said that I love you, I thought what we had was real, she told her dump it for dishonor, nigga deal what it is.
Yeah. Yeah. I ain't know how, man, I say, man.